Is there anybody in here? Still working? Waiting for a day off? If you want the day off, just tell me your name. Just make a noise.
You hear that?
If that was you, can you knock again? Like this?
Is that from upstairs? I can't tell. You do it again? Did you hear that? Come on here for a second. It sounded like it was back here, dude. It sounds like it was almost up by the staircase here. You wanna go back here? Dude, it's all fucking dirt.
Thought I heard some knocking back here. If that was you. Could you go ahead and knock again?
What was that? Did you hear it? It's like one time.
How about this one? Do you know this one? Did you?
Yeah.
It was like muffled.
Yeah.
Okay, huh? Alright, anybody want to come up or down these stairs here? Just come on through us here, we'll make some room. I've heard before that some people feel like they've been getting push down the stairs when they walk down these stairs. Is there anybody in here that likes to push people down the stairs? If there's anybody that wants to push me down the stairs, go ahead and give it a shot. Alright, you're not going to play with us on the stairs here. We're going to come up. See where you're at. Get back here and see if we can get something to eat here. This little dining room here. Okay, we're ready for our dinner here. I'm pretty hungry. Can't wait to get something to eat. Can you bring us out some biscuits while we wait? And just set them on that green light over there? What's the name of our waitress? What's this duck in the middle of the table here? Is this where we're supposed to eat? You're serving us roasted duck?
Let's go over by that dress that's supposed to move there.
Alright, we have a flashlight sitting down here that, let me see if you can turn it on.
Let's play a game.
If you just run your hand over the flashlight here, you can get it to turn on.
Nice.
Keep it going. See if you can get all the lights. Are you just jumping up and down on it?
I'll take my flashlight back.
Good job.
I'm just gonna put this one right next to the flashlight. And it just fell over. So you have all kinds of stuff down there. Look, you can make that one, the numbers change. Turn the flashlight on again for me. I just want to see it one more time. Please. It'll help me find my seat because it's really dark in here. Can you help me out? Thanks. Now I can see because I dropped my flashlight on the floor when I got up. You see it? Oh, there it is.
You're pretty nice.
Thank you.
I didn't catch your name. I don't know if you told them when I was downstairs. But if you could, tell me your name, just into the little orange light that we have over on the floor there. This scans like white noise in between radio stations. And the theory behind it is that like a spirit can manipulate the white noise and actually communicate with you real time. If there's anybody in here, could you tell me your name? I'm not sure if I caught your name or not. Could you tell me?
I love you too. I love you.
My name's Jeff. Could you say my name?